Hey guys, today I'm going to show you some insane stuff in my bedroom. First, I'm going to start off with one of my favorite baseball rings I earned. I earned it from winning a tournament. I have three more gold ones, I think. I'll wear all of them on my hand. Here's my four gold ones, and I'm going to show you some of my runner-up ones, which me and my team got pretty frustrated with. These are my six runner-up ones. And another thing I have is a Dodgers World Series baseball. My grandma gave it to me for my birthday a couple years ago. And this ball is very cool. I got it this Saturday. It's a signed baseball by a bunch of Blythewood Bengals players. Me and my friends went to that game. We got a ball signed. It was awesome. We enjoyed it. Me and my friend Tyler, Chase, and Mays, they're on my baseball team. They helped me earn some of my rings. And I have, I think, three more things to show. This is a very cool Ronald Acuna Jr. signed baseball card that I got from going to a camp, and it's one of my favorite things I've ever had. And I'm gonna go get some other stuff. So I have some Chipper Jones baseball cards. The top three are Chipper Jones right there. And I have another signed baseball card. It's insane. His name is Cody Bellinger, my favorite baseball player of all time. He's right here. And my last thing I want to show you is this book that my grandpa gave me. It's called the Yogi Berra book. My grandpa gave it to me because this crazy man at a golf course gave it to him. And he gave me a bunch of baseball cards, which I'm going to show in the next video. He gave me this too. And it has a bunch of old sayings. I'm going to read you one. It says, "I said on the way to the Hall of Fame, Coppertown, my wife, Karen, Larry, Tim, and Dale all cracked up when I made it to the Hall of Fame." But I really didn't say that. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. It was my first video ever, so don't judge me. Bye.